My name is Sandy Cruz, and I'm a docent here at the Haggin Museum. The Haggin Museum was founded, opened in 1931, and it's an art and a history museum. The history section of the museum has California history, a very good Indian exhibit, period, fire trucks and fire engines. We have Willie the Jeep that was donated by Stockton school kids during World War II. So many things that are pertain to the local history. Downstairs we have pretty much a replica of what a 1910 that downtown Stockton would have looked like. We have a school room, we have a blacksmith shop, store, general store, saloon, pharmacy, herb shop, and so forth. So that's of interest to school kids. And then the art collection is mainly 19th and early 20th century European and American art, and that was almost entirely collected by the members of the Haggin family.